The following program has been approved by Baby Joyce.
I like it!
That's right, boys and girls. When you hear that clippy-clop sound, you know it's time for Cactus Jack's Roundup! So put on your hat, shine up your spurs, and get ready for fun and adventure in the wild and woolly west. And if you don't watch out, partner, you just might learn something.
Clippy-clop, that happy sound. Clippy-clop, hooves touch the ground. Clippy-clop, we're happy all the day. Clippy-clop, we'll have some fun. Clippy-clop, till it's time to run. Then we'll all be back another day.
With a hey and a howdy and a how do you do? With a rope and a saddle and a big horseshoe. A tumbleweed and an old canteen. Prettiest town you've ever seen. Feet up boots and a big root beer. A bucking bronc and a longhorn steer. With a shiny spur and a wagon wheel. Happy is what we make you feel.
Clippy-clop, that happy sound. Clippy-clop, hooves touch the ground. Clippy-clop, we're happy all the day. Clippy-clop, we'll have some fun. Clippy-clop, till it's time to run. Then we'll all be back another day.
Howdy, boys and girls. Welcome to the wild and woolly west, where anything can happen. And usually does.
You're kidding.
I'll tell you what, you watch this, I'll be right back.
Cactus Jack will be right back.
This is a timber wolf, also known as a gray wolf. The wolf senses danger. But we are perched high above the forest floor. If we remain hidden, his sharp eyes cannot see us. If we remain quiet, his large pointed ears cannot hear us. And if the wind remains in our favor, his keen sense of smell will not detect us. The wolf is not the vicious killer we know from fairy tales. The wolf is simply one piece of the magnificent puzzle that is the natural world. Without the wolf, this puzzle would be incomplete, and we would be lacking. We must protect the wolf whenever possible, so that your children and their children will be able to enjoy the beauty of this living symbol of our untamed America.
And now, back to Cactus Jack.
Ready?
The following is a paid political announcement for May Not for Mayor.
Hello, friends. I'm Mayor Maynot. As you may know, I'm running for re-election. And as part of my re-election campaign, I've made a promise. Free root beer on Wednesday. And I plan to keep that promise. When you make a promise, people depend on you to keep it. If you make a promise and fail to keep it, people will lose their trust in you. They won't ever know when to believe you because you don't keep your promises. So when you say it, do it. I plan to keep my promise. You can believe me. It's the honest thing to do. It's the truthful thing to do. It's the right thing to do.
Honesty, truthfulness, integrity. Free root beer. Vote for Mayor Maynard. He's the only one on the ballot.
Free root beer.
Oh, guess what time it is, boys and girls? It's time for a song.
Yeehaw!
Yippee-i-o-ki-yay, yippee-i-o-ki-yay, I'm an old cowhand from the Rio Grande, and I sing the songs in the cowboy band.
I know all the songs that the cowboys know about the big corral where the dogies go, cause I learned them all on the radio.
Yippee-i-o-ki-yay, yippee-i-o-ki-yay, he's an old cowhand from the Rio Grande. And he plays the fiddle in the cowboy band. Yippee-i-o-ki-yay, yippee-i-o-ki-yay.
Is my hat on straight?
Corn Palace in Mitchell, South Dakota. Now, why do you think they call it the Corn Palace? Do you give up? Well, I'll tell you. All of the color and pictures that you see on the side of this building is made of corn. You heard me right, corn. Here's how they do it. First, they draw out their pictures like this. Then they mark each area to be colored with certain letters. Y stands for yellow, R stands for red, and so on. Then they cut each ear of corn in half lengthwise. Then they trim it and they shape it to the right size. Then they fill each marked area with the right color of corn. It's kind of like a big coloring book. And before long, you have an entire building covered with nothing but various colors of corn. The pictures and colors change every year. You just never know what you're going to see from one year to the next. So head on out to Mitchell, South Dakota. I'll see you there, partner.
And now, back to Cactus Jack.
Oh, hey, boys and girls, that's about all we got time for. But before we go, there's one more thing we gotta do. Hit it, Tumbleweed.
It's time to say goodbye, 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 goodbye. Goodbye. I don't want to say goodbye. Goodbye, goodbye, goodbye. I don't want to say goodbye today.
Tumbleweed, come on, you gotta say goodbye. I'm sorry, boys and girls. We'll see you later. Here's Diddy Lee for you. Come on, let's go. Come on,
goodbye.
You gotta say goodbye. There's other people wanting to do their show. They got things to do. We got to see you. Adios. Adios.